Hey, Betsy. Spell your name for me.
B-E-T-S-Y. Last name, H-U-E-L-S-K-A-M-P.
Okay, we're here with Betsy at Realities for Children. Hey, Betsy. I'm going to ask her the question, what's the strangest thing you've ever packed on your bike?
I'm going to have to go with, there was a guy that I used to date, and they were on an old Indian, and his buddy was riding the old Indian this day, and it broke down, and we were on a Michael Lichter ride, which was going out in the Badlands, and it was being photographed for Easy Rider, and I looked at him, and I felt sorry for him, but I really didn't want a boy on my bike for that ride, and I said, well, I guess you could ride on the back of mine, and he came running, he must have weighed 215 pounds, and he jumped on the back of my bike and grabbed onto me, and I was like, oh, oh, oh. But, so I got filmed with this big lug with no shirt on and like ripped abs, and I was like, I guess it's not that bad, right? I mean, how bad is that?
Yeah.
He was beautiful. So, there I was, caught by Easy Rider.
All right, thank you.